Guys, apart from panga kaire menti apa, mai guira ka. Upanga na kaire menti bija. Cha kaire menti katumanzo mai guira ka. Tumanz tampo samu tumanz to kupia. So, kajaga system kaja kadi soi wait and see. Funika kanta. Kanta mbao na kaka. Kantambo, not kantambo, ntambo chapi, nkawaya. Ka. Waka pima, straight. Straight, chie. Ka. Kalinga na konsa, waibila ka. Nangojua paka, wakati. Kailuza chie mchie, mzambia chie meno, waibila. Kaondolo, kaondolo. Nakushuwa kuku. Tafunushuwa na meno iseka. Ah, koko sana kwa. Okay. This one, I'm safe. Kanja chia tuwa mzambiai. Waitamba kwa. Chwa chia ito manji kucho, jopo manji kwa tizi ya bati. Fuwa zambi chia. Ka. Tutambo tu. Faka saiti. Tem a copo a polish. Não capopla gaja. Cajaca copo já é uma numba, já é uma copo já. Os valavenda, polish, joys even. Bacudara, you know what I'm talking about. The minute, ca. Boca bola. Maybe want to mouse a pie. Ya, na bola muito mouse. Monse movie. To mouse. Abatenga na capot, capopo, calit. Ka plastic, kali dika plastic, kali kosa kapa chikontena nangu, kali kosa che, haka, na poka pora mwenu wa pora la huku, na haka menu poka pora se, same, so haka tisisuka pora haka. Taka pora, mayona ka. Ivi. Yoni. Ndivenza sebenzisa chivi. Kwa sila. Maybe zapati fake kona aka, maybe aka. Yeah, zao. Kapaka zankara. Taka faka ako. One time. Tapati tenga na soji. Testaiwa lako. Many things. Okay. Download. Na ijirama kwa, ijirama tungina zapato inja. Maybe ilaka. Ya many ijirama tungina zapato. Download. I think. Let me sit like this. So old. I'm short in cards. But they were June, you know, to come back up. So see, Ramona Musavan to come back. Ramona Musavan to come back. When you manage to drive, see, Nango. Wakazi kaila wama kamba, hey, bendigo olimba. Bobora kusaidu, kongine sandambo hizi. Kapa na kapeti ya mini. Mekiofu inantina wakabuwa zote, zutapa kapeti ya tu ya mini, kapa za katichitabu anji. Tabula kabuwaka. Bote nga maji tunda, tundambo wa anutu. Tenga feste ya katipa imanje. Muona uku. Uku mkati. Uku nikunja. Kunja uku. Tipo tenga kaliti yaka. Mayona kaliti. Na upoi faka hapa. Straight na tumipotu uja. Mapitza katano upu waka. tikazoona kwati vazungu veka ndivaziva vinhu aize tiziva ifa mukomboni naizi vane makonda makampu vane mukonda matuwa kwatiise ndimo muziva vane njita apa ndimo muziva makampukampu matiti matititati misonkano muziva vochita kungombekeza manzi yakuchipoto kumazimai kungati muri kumusonkano ati hava sise kusamba fesi naifa titeregerepo moona maningenesa mutumipoka ka maoko angenesa maoko angene genesa aka kandwaka moona ka kaipakati aka mangirira apa akafuti kadanok kapongena futi pamene apa aibira kanditondingesa akaoko kandikaismooth aka mpoka chaabi kapoka chepa kandikakuriseko kagodi kamboka cha sendback send to the sender kamo pokangenesa futu mukachoka kambulana munext mufuti kachoka naupoka pudisa manjomu kulast mapangapo mabwaliri mayaja tupendero muze vana chiita ivi napanga nkawiro aka akatamba ka nauzeza kutusana okay mauzeza kutusana so tikachiteso kusana shupi aka kantu aka tantalimbisa so tikachiteso kaingupima mufakantama unoti padali pemadi bad but izikaliche musemule musemulenji idamba so tikabata pakasungu so aka kangalili apa apa mani ndipa senda manji akakapula aka naka kapula makatamba ka kapokama katu pokamanga manji kachuna kuza kuchuna kudinza iyo dinza iyo doza kuyadinza unawo wadi ya challenge makuboka panga zowa itamba ka panga wiro aka aiona ka danop iyo yapita iyo kuka pakati apa palika plastic futi nawo kuyapita akakuboka juva aka kajuva kadenopa pakasara manje kekaka makaona ka potenga kandambo aka napana kuposhta so pokama
Justice Minister Mulanda Aimbe has says that justice has been served on the life sentence of two youths who recently abducted an Mobile agent and 12 other female victims. This arrangement also says the verdict serves as a deterrent measure against youth's involvement in any forms of vices, and therefore praise the judiciary for having delivered a firm and impartial judgment on the matter. Mr. Haime said this in an interview with journalists. He said the judiciary had ordered offered a chance to the convicts to defend themselves before passing the verdict.
Grateful to the judiciary for allowing two convicts a fair trial. Even though they were convicted, they were given their day in court, and the court has delivered justice to those 13 young people. And it should serve as a deterrent going forward to anybody that might want to think they can take advantage of others in the way that our two young men did.
Yeah,
on Thursday, Lusaka High Court Judge Charles Kafunda handed down a life sentence on two abductors, James Wiley, 23, and Matthew Zaskong, 22, after convicting them on 54 counts of rape, abduction, and aggravated assault with intent to steal. Wiley and Skaunga were arrested in October last year after holding the 13 girls hostage from March to October 2022. Police in Lusaka has charged and arrested a 55-year-old man of Midwood Ndeke in Lusaka for the offence of failure to obey traffic signal conveyed by a police officer on duty. Police deputy spokesperson Danny Mwale has identified the man as Adamson Nail, who disregarded police directives to give way to the motorcade which was carrying His Majesty King Mswati III of the Kingdom of Eswatini to Kenneth Kaunda International Airport along the airport road around 10 hours. Mr. Wallace says the incident occurred between Zambia Airport's base terminal and Minwood Ndeke Junction. He adds that Mr. Nail was driving a Mitsubishi Pajero registration number ABS-9562 while driving towards that base terminal. Disobeyed police directives for him to pave way for the motorcade.
For safe thing, you did notice because you come on up and down by my damn option of coming out of demo work
to be law abiding at all times and avoid being in conflict.
Pokemon
Patriotic Front, PF aspiring party president Emmanuel Mwamba and Petauka businessman Rizwan Patel have written to the Attorney General Chambers demanding an apology from police for alleged torture they suffered recently. Mr. Mwamba and Mr. Patel have said to the Attorney General that they were treated unfairly by the police during their detention for allegedly forging a presidential letter. The duo, though, through their letters, Makembe Zulu and Associates, has disclosed that their detention was unconstitutional and an infringement of their rights. The duo is demanding for adequate preparations for the torture inflicted, reparations, I beg your pardon, for the torture inflicted on them, damages for assault and battery, and a written apology from the officers concerned and the police. The local authority in Mbulungu has spent over 3.1 million kwacha to procure 2,800 desks for schools in the district using money from the constituency development fund CDF. Northern Province Minister Leonard Mbao officially launched the distribution of the desks to selected schools in the district. Zanis reports that Mr. Mbao, who is also Mbulungu Member of Parliament, said the desks were procured from local contractors. He explained that the local authority prioritized the purchase of desks from local contractors so as to ensure that local people benefit from the constituency development fund. Mr. Mbao said that the district is committed to actualizing the directive from the head of state that all schools in the country must be adequately equipped with desks so as to avoid the children sitting on the floor. The district has prioritized the purchase and procurement of earth-moving equipment in order to improve the road network throughout the district. He said this project has reached an advanced stage and a piece of the
project
in the district before the end of the
year.
Commended the local authority for procuring.
Eastern Province.
As a shortfall of over 10,000 guests in schools, Ms. Mwamba, for a long time been 1-6, which has been a challenge for many schools. She added that with the coming of 2,800 deaths, the challenges that will be minimized. Ms. Mwamba expressed gratitude that the desks will go a long way in helping to provide a conducive learning in schools, adding that this will also improve Zambia women rugby national team yesterday went unbeaten in their day one of the Africa Women's Rugby Championship for Olympics pre-qualifiers that being held at Osaka's showground. In the opening game, Zambia beat Algeria 35-10, went on to beat Mauritius with an
unbeaten run.
So there's no need for this one. Dengiak. Kamuzi. Kamangirira ukuri muzi. Whatever you're doing, always make sure that you are safe. You are sure that what you are doing you to work. But kitramoche munguru, but no chipa tendo kumbambi, but you are good at the budget of Vina Niao. So I put up a tape, man, yeah. Tiziwa wanganga chite kantambo bati tupaka kate mkezi kwa kwa kuchipata chowili makuno kwa futu akitasemu futuku
and I said hi, I knew I didn't know.
tape. Panga element, guys, but panga element. Not my element, yeah, ja. My panga element, yeah, chimuntu boy. Boarding school. Kuja. Kwa bisa ama kuja. Ulim dom. Bimanzi okupia, boy. Usa amba okupia, yoi. Kasa kambati mkashoki. Mkashoka, ivonivano, ivonisiniri ikonu. Inazonga zikuri ni binani sebenzele. Yusofu kakunga suza kusebenze. Usakamba tao sibi sebenze. Nishinduo wa ashtaba rongo. Kwa igwida kama. Takabweza kukati iti hapa. Sakarai tu zaman genze didi boy ngade kwaka wandi ngaraiti kachaka pali nani atonere mwatikade kusikade kwaka tabenga shua kanka pali kafungonkala waitamba ka kamega shua tikagwira kanka rachimwinho. Pois a poak, castango, cascruak. O cachana. Damang. Saved. Sawa ilangu giza ya hivi, chukupangira giza so unkala kwa ambu kumbamanzi ukupia jacuzzi, jachizungu, ijakwe chukupangira sawa ina maraiti chukupangira manzi ya pia mwani muja, no need to tenga bucket ya pia yazi yazi pia mwani muja eka wa sebra muda kwa that's a very size. Pangira so. White dambaka. So we process it. The city is a one sap. I'm a customer thing. A man's it for game to fuck a pole. Nani, God, the ash to come here. It's a beer match. Cheers. So, manzaya tata papa. Indi element ya dui. Yanda bank. Uku. Mara into if you can able to see.
kumalaito. So, tingenza pesti, mumanzi. Maitamba ka, ii ndamboi. Faka na paja. Make sure that you could off coach. Faka na. Faka na. Itambaga, manzaya, bageti, gateway, tafaka umu. Na boom, yasha pa. Pa. Tayasha. So hapa manje, tayambo penda manje, tizwe maminezi, yanaza pieramu manzi ya tuwaya. Maitambaga, hapa nje tizanka alati ambu imbekeza, tulumamizi, manaza pieramu manzi. I'll get back to you. Thank you.